Yo, what's going on, guys? Today I'm checking out EXID's comeback. I'm a very, very casual fan of EXID, but I do know that the impact and the significance that they've made in the K-pop industry. So I'm real excited for this, and I know that this has the possibility of being their last. It's definitely like a real possibility that this could be their last comeback. However, after this, I hope this song does so well that it kind of spurs them into continuing as a group, because I hate to see groups, separate, especially when they're such like legendary groups, So let's check it out. By the way, I haven't heard anything about this song, haven't heard any teasers, so I'm going in completely blind. But let's check it out. 3, 2, 1, fire. Oh. The production. Man, it's been a while. Holy shoo! Oh my god. Oof, honey? Ooh, bro. One of the best K-pop rappers, man. We ain't done yet. Woo! Get in. Oh, she sounds majestic, bro. Woo! That falsetto. Seulgi, one of the best third gen K-pop vocalists, bro. Oof! God damn! Oh, I like this drop. Oh my goodness. Jungha? Like Tabasco! Oh my gosh. Woo! I love the visual effects. Woo! Yo, this pre-chorus is majestic. Yeren is so underrated, man, vocally. Oh, this is my favorite part. Holy shit. Hey. Oh my god. Yo. Sheesh. Tabasco. Woo! Vocals. Ooh! Those runs. Fire, fire. Oh, that was fire, bro. Oh my gosh. That was amazing, bro. And the thing is, like I said, I'm a very casual EXID listener. So I don't even know like if they've done any sound like this, because of course I know Up and Down or We At It. And I'm pretty sure I've probably heard like a couple other songs here and there, but holy shit, this sound is insanely like different from what I expected, But it's fucking good though. Like, they really executed it very well. Like, this specific concept specifically. Fuck, man, they killed it. That was amazing. Yo, that br no, that, not bridge. The pre-chorus with Hyerin leading into Solji into the chorus. Oh my day! Like, I kind of want to like. Oh my gosh, she has tattoos. I love her tattoos. Oh, that's beautiful. Yo, the one thing I remember about Solji is she had this like, there's like a fan cam of EXID performing live, and they're the people on audio used the wrong track, and it had no backing track, so it was just pure instrumental. And then Solji was going, everyone killed it, to be honest. But Solji was like going crazy during that performance. Live vocals, man. Oh, grown woman tings, bro. Yo, oh my God. Sheesh. They all look amazing. I'm respectfully looking, bro. I love that delivery, by the way. Like Tabasco. And look at her, look at Jungwon's face. Oh. Ta-ta-ta-ta-ta. Ooh, that ta-ta-ta-ta-ta. Ta-ta-ta-ta-ta. Sheesh! I love her voice. Actually, I kind of slept on it in the first listen, but the way she's singing this line, but like her intonation, her cadence, everything is amazing. Oof. Got that. Jungwon always had like a really unique tone. Wow, this is really good actually. Mother of God, bro. Honey got it, bro. Yo. That line. I got my hot sauce. Damn, Jungwon really loves Tabasco sauce. These runs, man, I can't get over these. Wow. Really, truly amazing, man. Yo, not gonna lie, bro. I'm gonna need them on Queendom Season 3. I feel like they would definitely. I feel like they would suit it a lot. I don't know, man. But, anyways, hope you guys enjoyed my reaction at EXID Fire. I really enjoyed that, actually. That was crazy, man. Happy 10th anniversary to them, and yeah.